Hi, good morning. Another vlog. Today I'm vlogging. This weekend I'm vlogging. This is going to be a fun weekend. I'm saying that very unsure. We're going to be going down to Burlington for just one night. It was going to be two, and then I had a bit of a panic attack, and it's kind of, I can't be out of my comfort zone for that long because we are not staying in a hotel, which is my preferred method of visiting people. I'm just not a fan of staying in other people's houses. It doesn't matter who the person is. I like to either be in my own personal space or in a makeshift personal space within a hotel. But that's not happening. We're staying at someone's house with a baby and a toddler. So I'm so looking forward to this trip. Yeah, guag guag. Okay, so instead of writing anything out, since I already have a list, I'm just gonna wipe off my dry erase crap. And I'm gonna check off stuff that I know I don't need to do.
Hey. Why are you guys so fixated on things that will injure or kill you? Okay, go play with the dog bed, that's fine. That's fine. Freaking gross window. Look at this gross. Look at that gross. It's so dirty. Yeah, oh, don't touch it. There's chemicals, honey. Yeah, let me wipe it first. See, all that is like dog snot.
What? What are you doing? Get the magnet out of your mouth. I'm so tired. I tripped over toys in the living room a few minutes ago and it took all the skin off my knee. If you can see right all in here, you can't see it very well because I'm pasty and reflective, but it's bad. It hurts. It still burns, and that was like over an hour ago now. You just meet me in the middle. I'm losing my mind just a little. Full tank of gas. Happy Canada Day. Oh my god. By the time you're saying this, it's like way after Canada Day, but so it's a little embarrassing to sport a Canada flag right now, at least as far as I'm concerned. So instead of doing that, I'm wearing my Get the Fuck Outside shirt, which I'm loving. It's an awesome Canadian company based out of Alberta, not sponsored, but I do happen to have a discount code that you guys can use if you want to go check them out. They're in my link tree, which is at the top down below. Go check that out. I need to pee and then clean my damn car. Before. Jesus Christ. And after.
What a fucking difference.
Water and then snack because I'll be out there for a while, but really big chops.
So we made it home. We made it through the weekend mostly. I ended up taking the toddler to sleep at my friend's house in Hamilton because there was no way he was going to sleep at the place in Burlington. So he had a good time, got to play with his friends. Sorry, there's lots of wind and cars. So rude. Is it good? Yeah. Everyone was exhausted last night. I have to unpack. The house is just riddled with bags and suitcases and crap that we half unpacked last night in order to get the kids to bed. So I gotta do that today.
Leftover Chinese food and coffee for lunch. That's it. This is also my breakfast. I have not eaten anything yet. It was a bit of a morning because the kids were adjusting to being back home. Huh. Well, we made it to dinner time and I've done nothing because I may have accidentally fallen asleep on the couch for 3 hours. And now we're here.
So we're making. The heck?
Hello.
We're making homemade slime out of cornstarch and conditioner, and it seems to be working out. Do you like it? Is it cool?
I don't like slime.
You don't like slime? That's not true. But it's really cool and doughy. It's kind of like if Play-Doh and slime had a baby. If you want, let me know down in the comments and I can do a video on this. Because I haven't done a toddler activity video in a while.
I suppose it's like 24 hours later because it is dinner again. I still feel super sick, but I did manage to get some stuff cleaned up today, so that's pretty great. And tonight's dinner is going to be very exciting. It will consist of meatballs that I intended to have with spaghetti, but I didn't buy spaghetti, so I'm having them with rice-a-roni. And that's where we are right now. Okay. Crocodile Hunter, Big Steve Irwin, Crocodile Hunter, Action Man. Butcher style Italian meatballs. I have no idea what these taste like, if they're good, how good they are.
But this is what they look like. They're not frozen.
To an internal temperature of 160 degrees. Okay, let's start with 400.
The dude's got a cold today. He seems to consistently get a cold every time we travel.
Pandemic baby problems, I guess. I smell all right.
We had to throw out a bunch of slime this morning because some of it went raunch. It got slime rot, if that's a thing. I don't know.
Is it a thing?
Noodle
mix and 2 tablespoons of butter. Oh well. The San Francisco treat. With no affiliation with San Francisco whatsoever. I love that it still says that.
Yeah, yeah! Uh-oh.
Bow, 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 now. Pretzel do, come on and take a singin'. Do the pretzel do. Do the pretzel do, come on and sing, yeah. Do the pretzel do.
Baby snacks.
Baby snacks.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, Thank you. Oh, you alright?
What's inside?
Winston, leave him alone.
Daddy
lunch. Thank you. Oh, can you take your shoes off? Just so you don't hurt the baby's fingers. Oh, so I don't know how in the hell we made it through that grocery run, because I am running on about an hour's sleep last night because we're all sick. It's not COVID. We've tested like a million times between me and the kids. But it is, oh, fuck this. I'm not breathing. I'm not going anywhere. I'm laying on the couch. On top of me being sick, both kids are sick, which meant that they took turns being awake last night. The older one was, he only woke up once really, but he was up for a little bit and needed some help getting back to sleep. But the baby was up for most of the night because he couldn't breathe very well, so he had to sleep at an incline. Really? Just rolling around down there? Okay. We made it through. I spent most of the night just wide awake, uncomfortable holding him on the couch. I'm very tired. Okay, so I didn't end this vlog yesterday because I was hoping that I'd be well enough to go out tonight, but it's not looking like that's gonna happen. So I'm gonna end the vlog here because I'm feeling like death. I'm not okay. And this is after a good night's sleep and cold meds and a shower, so I am rough. I did take another COVID test today, still negative, so that's great. Both kids seem to be on the mend. I, however, am in the worst of it right now, which is not good because it means the two of them have a ton of energy because they're feeling better, and I have significantly depleted energy because I'm feeling worse. Thanks so much for watching. What a way to fucking end today. Okay, thanks. We'll see you in the next one, I think. My brain's floating in my skull.